who specializing in complex analysis geometry. Earned a PhD in mathematics early, youngest professor ever hired by UC in Berkeley. A short-lived position. He resigned in 69 with no apologies, without an explanation given. Social anxiety multiplied silently, disconnected entirely from society. Built a cabin, became a survivalist, rejected electricity, a modern scientist. He cooked his dinner in the fire pit and watched the stars from afar where Orion sits. The wilderness where the lions live, primitive, like the times of the giant pyramids the Mayans built. Then something caused his mind to tilt, a course solidified successfully the very first time he killed. What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO of a school or an airline. Do you justify murder for peace? Do you believe that technology is the beast? Imagine if your iPhone disappeared, that would be weird. Could you function in the world without technology, or would you be scared? What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO of a school or an airline. Do you justify murder for peace? Do you believe that technology is the beast? Imagine if your iPhone disappeared, that would be weird. Could you function in the world without technology, or would you be scared? Exploding octopus, blockbuster in a six-finger hand. Will we drop a box and shock the populace with wishful plans? Initially ignored. Industrial society and its future, the manifesto of Kaczynski's war. Life and seclusion, Bibles and bruises, rifles and Uzis, devices for clues and designed to confuse the FBI, throw them off plan, blowing off hands, blinding people first. Soon the results were even worse. Became obsessed with teaching society a lesson with homemade weapons to read society's perception. The Washington Post and the Times finally printed his manuscript. That was the tipping point and notified his family with suspicion leading to his arrest. His brother recognized his writing style and mission to death. Ran up in his cabin and discovered undeniable proof of his guilt. 16 bombs, 23 injured and 3 killed. What would you do? How far would you go? If you thought that you could change the world for the greater good, how would you know what's right or wrong? Try to play God, mail a bomb to the CEO of a school or an airline. Do you justify murder for peace? Do you believe that technology is the beast? Imagine if your iPhone disappeared, that would be weird. Could you function in the world without technology?